Harlan, this can't go on. She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, no, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're
we
putting...
have no choice, Dr. York. Continue.
Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch. Now.
Information. We're calling it all our services to target the drug. Let's go.